Hi, I'm Dr. Vaidehi. I'm a practicing dermatologist from Mumbai. I've been practicing for 7 years. A common question my patients ask is, Doctor, I've been taking biotin, but I still have hair fall. Why is it so? Let's find out. While biotin or vitamin B7 is important for your hair health, it is just one piece of the puzzle. Iron and vitamin B12 are also playing an important role in maintaining your hair. Iron is needed to provide oxygen to your hair follicles, whereas vitamin B12 is necessary in the formation of red blood cells, which is important for the differentiation of your hair. Deficiencies in vitamin B12 and iron can make your hair thin and weaken your hair strands. If you are experiencing hair fall even after taking biotin supplements, I strongly recommend you to meet a healthcare professional. They can get your blood levels of vitamin B12 and iron checked, and in case the levels are deficient, they can advise dietary supplements or dietary changes. Remember that nutritional deficiencies is just one piece of the puzzle in managing hair fall. You need to manage your stress, eat good food, exercise regularly, avoid excessive heat styling, and be gentle to your hair. You can check out the wide range on yugalife.com.